In this video, I'm gonna show you how to change the default search engine in Google Chrome. Let's go. Just click the three dots in the upper right of Google Chrome, then click Settings. Then click Search Engine on the left. From here, you can click the Change button to change the default search engine when typing searches in the address bar or when opening up a new tab. Select the search engine you'd like, I'll choose Google, and then click Set as Default. On the left, click On Startup, and you can click Open the New Tab page to ensure that you start at your desired search engine in all new tabs. And now when you open a new tab, you'll be presented with a search bar for your selected search engine. And all searches made in the address bar will use the search engine you've chosen. By the way, if you're getting value out of this video, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification bell to get more valuable content like this. So now you can configure the default search engine used in Google Chrome. Now, if you're having an issue where Chrome keeps switching the default search engine back to Yahoo, I have a whole video on how to fix that particular issue, so check the link in the description for that. Otherwise, if you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to leave a comment below. And if you want to keep learning, check out this video next. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next video.